I'm Exact Weather Meteorologist Jay Galley, and thanks for logging on to your afternoon video cast. Let's go outside. There is a Crescent City connection, lots of blue skies, and if you notice, just above the surface, just a couple of puffy white clouds. You see it right there, also right here, right here. That's because the winds are slowly starting to shift. Let's go to the satellite and radar imagery. You can barely make out those clouds. Why? Well, they're kind of low level, and this picture really doesn't pick it up real well, but they're out there, and you may see one or two from time to time throughout this afternoon. But for the most part, skies are going to stay clear this afternoon and overnight tonight, which means it's going to be a little on the cool side, but we are going to be warming up. By the time we hit Friday, we're actually going to start warming up beginning tomorrow on your Thursday. And by Easter Sunday, unfortunately, as we warm up, we're going to start working at a chance of rain and still watching a little disturbance moving across the middle Mississippi River Valley down at the surface. High pressure in control, but it is now starting to move toward the east, and that's why we're starting to pick up easterly winds, and that's why we're going to get a little Gulf moisture moving through here. By this afternoon, lots of sunshine, maybe one or two spotty clouds. Check out your wind arrow, though. More southeasterly, mainly clear overnight tonight, and as we get to tomorrow morning, sunshine, but a little more cloud cover with the winds now out of the southeast. And as we get to tomorrow afternoon, you see what's moving in from the west? That's right, our ridge is situated out here from that surface high. A couple of high clouds will be moving up and over that ridge. So we're going to go mostly sunny for tomorrow. So a little more cloud cover as we get into tomorrow. Temperatures a little bit warmer compared to today. Now, if you're going to be outdoors, maybe heading to Wednesday at the square, here's what you can expect. They kick things off at 5 o'clock. Expecting temperatures to be upper 50s, maybe near 60. Then they wrap it up at 8 o'clock. Temperatures should be cooling to right around, call it the mid-50s, but it'll be nice out there. Just be sure that you dress for it. Now, this afternoon, high temperatures, upper 50s to mid-60s. Winds will be relatively light, running about 5 to 10 miles per hour. And here's what I'm talking about. With the clear skies, still chilly overnight tonight, maybe some patchy frost on the North Shore, temperatures lower to mid-30s. And then south of Lake Pontchartrain, mid-30s to mid-40s. Here's your 7-day exact cast. So here's what I'm talking about. We'll be topping out in the upper 60s tomorrow, and then Friday getting near our seasonal value of 74 degrees, about 72 for a high. No rain in the forecast. Maybe a spotty isolated shower on Saturday, high then 75. And like I said, as we get to Easter Sunday, unfortunately, looks like we could see a shower or two as your temperatures rise to the upper 70s. I am Exact Weather Meteorologist Jay Galley, and thanks for logging on.